Hello, everybody. We are here to try to help you. We want to know how many people out there that are viewing this have issues with knees, hips, and joint pain because we found some solutions through lots of research, especially when it hit home with us. So what this is about is me and my husband have been doing some research on how to help with knee, hip, and joint pain. There is 600,000 people in the U.S. alone that have reconstructive knee surgery and hip surgery. That is quite a lot of people. And even worse, there is 7 million Americans around with knee replaced, artificial knees and hips. That's a lot. So 47% of all United States adults have some type of knee, hip, and joint issues, whether it be arthritis or just wear and tear or whatever it is. A lot of times, I know people do, they like to exercise. They think they're getting their bodies healthier. Running, jogging, jumping, bouncing, whatever it is. Now, it might be good for your heart, it might be good for weight loss, it might be good for strengthening, but over the time, your knees, hips, and other joints get wear and tear. It destroys your cartilage in your knees, making bone grind together, which causes lots of pain. It may not be arthritis, but still it causes a lot of destruction. And so with our research that we have done, we'd like to try to get you guys informed and try to help you to make yourself feel better. My mother had knee replacement surgery this year and still has to have another one. And the thing that we've recommended to her is helping her. My husband is also having knee, has had knee problems, some pain. You don't know what was the cause or anything, but anyways, so he got the solution and it's helping him. So we would like to be helping you try to figure out what we can do to help you. This product that we're looking into will help you if you would like to know. Sorry, I'm new at this vlogging stuff, but we just wanted to just tell everyone the good news that there's stuff out there that can help. I mean, how much is it worth to you to get rid of your pain? To not have to pay for surgeries after surgeries and doctor's visits. So, if you want to know how to get rid of your pain, how to stop pressure on your joints, and to make it even through your body, from walking to knee to hips, and even into your back. I've been hit by a car, so I know back pain, and I figured out a solution because if you can even the pressure in your body, it will fix it. Or at least take a lot of the pressure off. So, thumbs up on the video if you like, subscribe, and look in the next video, and you will find out the solution to your problem. Hopefully. Thank you.